So we have another investor here who's worried about the current market situation, and Sharda Murali. And she writes, considering the current market scenario, would you suggest taking the money out and sitting on cash? I have a horizon of about 5 years.
No. If you would have asked me in March, when everybody was so scared, one would have missed, one would have made all the losses permanent, and one would have missed the big rally that came soon after the big decline, big dip. There is a possibility that my advice will hurt you in the short run, but I'm confident that over a 5 year period, you will not have much of a regret. I would like to, suggest one thing. If your money is entirely into equity and you have a time frame of just 5 years, make sure that, you are making your investment a little conservative. It is 100% into equity. Maybe move your money to aggressive hybrid funds. That way, a third of your money will be in fixed income. In a market fall or a substantial market fall in a brief period of time, they will not crumble as, strongly or as freely as, the market. So you will be able to build some shock absorber. And this is a natural way of having a asset allocation, which is little not having 100% equity, or take a third of your money, move that money into fixed income. Because the problem of taking all your money out and waiting for that correction is that you just might keep waiting. You'll miss on a big opportunity. You just might have great regret, and you still have time, enough time. And in a 5 year time frame, I'm confident that markets should do better. And whether the market will come down or not, it's very difficult to guess.